we just concluded meeting with the Chancellor, Chancellor Greenstein, of the 14 state-owned universities. Only two have shown growth over the past year. In addition to that, we have five that are really in critical need. There's been some rumors out there in regards to some of the schools that aren't doing as well, that there's a chance that they might close. The Chancellor did say that he's committed to trying to help these universities to thrive and not looking to close any of the universities. FIA is the organization that used to lend out money, but now they service these student loans. Many of our students who graduate from state-owned universities and other universities throughout the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania are in debt. If these students are attending our universities and they're coming out owing thousands of dollars in debt, you know, how is that going to really attribute to our economy? We want to grow our economy. We want to keep our students here in the state of Pennsylvania. And we, in a collective, have to find ways to address it so that our state can continue to thrive. Costs.